Music B101, Jamie and Tara live from the Barrie Waterfront Festival. It is the 7th annual. A little bit of sunshine out there. A moment ago, Tara.
We saw a few sunny breaks, and that's what we're hearing for this afternoon, too, and hoping it sticks around for tonight's Danny Fernandez show starting at 8:30. People are starting to come out, starting to get a little busier down here, and lots to do for the entire family. Concerts all day long. The whole family will love. Of course, the Midway. Still trying to get Jamie to go on the Scrambler with me coming up later
on.
No, why not?
I don't think,
brave with stuff like that.
It's too early.
Yeah.
Gotta have a candy apple or some cotton candy before I do that.
Well, that's good. Get loaded up
Run
on junk
that
food
risk.
And go on the Scrambler. You're on your own then, buddy, I think.
And Toronto All-Star Band actually about to take the stage in a few minutes. Robin Gerson will be bringing them on. And if you're just getting down here now, make sure you head down there. It's perfectly dry. Come on out and see them. Get your spot on the lawn because they're an amazing band. They're made up of all the best musicians, young musicians in the GTA. Multi-award winning. They performed at Casa Loma, the Palais Royal in Toronto, and of course here today at the Barrie Waterfront Festival.
We'll be right back.